New at 6, State Senator Dawson Hodgson is considering a run for Rhode Island Attorney General. The North Kingstown Republican tells Rhode Island Public Radio that Hodgson would like to be the state's top prosecutor and is in the early stages of organizing a campaign. Attorney General Peter Kilmartin won the Attorney General's office in 2010 and is expected to seek another term in next year's election.